Well, friends, these are great tools, but they're only as good as the battery. Once the battery croaks or gives you a jip, then they're basically useless. So you've got to have good batteries. And what do you do when your battery fails? Now, here I've got a battery which has failed. I'll put duff on it to remind me which one it is. And here's one solution. And it's not it doesn't always work, but it's certainly worth trying because it might... it might make the difference, because with the charger, they're lightweight, it's full of electronics. And the solution to this is, well, I'll say the solution to this, one of the solutions, right? So it's worth trying. And it can even happen to a brand new battery. You might have brought a brand new battery and got it home, and it's not working. So what you need is a pair of pliers or a pair of scissors. And what you're going to do, after making sure that the terminals are clean, you're going to join with one good battery, fully charged, you're going to join the positive to the positive and the negative to the negative. Like that. I'm using a pair of scissors here, conductive scissors. And at the same time, I will get a pair of scissors, another pair of scissors, or you could use a pair of pliers. And I'm going to join the other two together like that. And so the two, so the positive is joined to the positive and the negative to the negative. And I'm holding it for about 30 seconds. And what we're doing is we're transferring some power directly from the good battery into the battery that is giving us trouble. And after about 30 seconds, that's all you need. You have put a little bit of power, interrupted what's in that battery. And then when you put it into the charger, hopefully you will trick the charger into recognizing that there's a battery there which needs a charge. Now, this doesn't always work, but sometimes it does work. And so I suggest to you that that is a little trick you ought to try, and it might save you a lot of money, because these aren't cheap, these batteries. So try this and let me know your comments, because people read them and we can learn from each other this way. If you like my channel, please subscribe, and may you have a lovely day. Thank you for watching.